So it's been a while since I've done a rant, and my partner in crime, The Rock, which we actually have to explore that, Dan, because I think we need to pursue Dwayne Johnson in the fact that The Rock is your moniker. Anyway, back to my rant. The things that you see, actually, this is inspired by you, Dan, because of your last, I just saw it again, fog rant about people and their driving. You saw a car parked on the wrong side of the road. Well, I'm going down the highway, I'm getting off an exit, and the guy in front of me is almost completely, like, off the exit from the highway, and at the last second, turns back onto the highway, okay? At the same time, I notice there's a van that's stopped, like, at the exact, I don't know how to describe it, but, like, the that little point where the exit is and the highway begins, that little intersection right there, that little corner, it was a van parked there. So this guy is trying to get off the exit, gets back on the highway, the van cuts in front of him, and there's a truck right next to me as I'm getting off the exit. How things did not turn bad, I don't know, but I'll tell you what. Perhaps it's just the events of the universe, or the energy of the universe, but oh my God, that could have been easily a six-car pileup in a matter of a blink of an eye. Unbelievable. So, Dan, I agree.